see Gordi Kramer.
Kramer? The big wood tycoon from Kramer Construction?
No, his son.
Do you think maybe he's the origami killer?
For now, I just have a few questions that need answers. Stupid to bring along. I don't do partners too well. All that just to get my hands on that stupid old security guard earned his payoff. Seems there really is a party going on tonight.
Thank you.
my name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Beat it! You hear me? Get the hell out of here! What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get in the back of your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw him. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of the facts.
The kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
You don't think I'm gonna fall for that shit, do you, Kramer? I know it's not the first time you tried to lure a kid into your car. I also know you were more than a suspect for the police. Now, if I were you, I'd think of something more credible. Otherwise, I'm going to make sure you have some serious...